What's up, everybody? So, Russ, rwgresearch.com, what's up? And this is actually the final thing that we need for the pulse motor entries to do so that we can be judged. I have found my third judge, and I am so proud to announce and pleased to announce and glad to announce that Zero Fossil Fuel is going to be doing the judging. That is awesome. Zero has offered to pitch in his time and be the judge and give it a little more technical background on what we're doing, and he'd be great for it. He said sure, and really we only need one criteria, okay? And this is, I need one, that'd be two, wouldn't it? One of your videos that you made prior to Sunday, the entry, last entry date, I need you to pick out one of your videos, the one that you like the best, that you want to pick for your entry. I need you to send me that link in an email, including your YouTube name and or your name on the forums or your real name. It doesn't matter, but I need a name and a link so that I can put you on a list and I can hand those to Zero. He will be doing judging. He's actually got it laid out in a nice manner. He's going to be doing judging on things such as the build type, for instance. You've got creativity, you've got use of resources, you've got functionality, things like that. He's actually going to categorize it, okay, and he's going to be judging it. So I want to make it easy for him, so I need one entry video. Out of all the videos that you guys made, I need one of those videos that you've already made. Send it to me in an email. My email is rwg42985@aol.com, okay? I'll put that in the description. Send that to me. I'll compile a list, and I'll post the list on both the forums. And this list will also be used for the wives. They will be judging second and third place. Okay, so good deal. Now, the first prize winner gets to pick between the solar panels, or they get to pick between a printed circuit board version 2 for the VIC self adjusting circuit board that we've been working on, that Sharky's been designing and everybody else at the forums. Okay, I have one, and it will be given first place. You can pick the solar panels, or you can pick the board. The board doesn't have any electronics on it. It's just a printed circuit board. Second place winner and third place winner will get other things depending on what first place picks. Okay, so that's the deal. I need an entry, and give your big shout out to Zero for doing this for us. It's great. You know, we've encouraged a lot of people to try something. We've encouraged people to get out there and just try something, and that's what Zero says. Just try something. Build something. See what it does. You know, you got to get out there and do something. You can't just sit back and wait for somebody else to do it. Learning is the key. Get out there. Knowledge is power. Me and Zero both push as much knowledge out to you guys as we possibly can, so big shout out to Zero, and that is just awesome. So leave your comments, and be sure if you entered to send me that one link, one video entry. We'll start judging as soon as I have them all in. Results will be posted after that. So, good luck, everybody. Thank you, and have a good day. See you.